friends in. Now I'm gonna read you this book called Nicole Digs, written by Obera Gumbun Isla by Noon Box, colored by Gil Elsus. Nicole likes to dig. She likes to dig something big. I will dig a big hole, said Nicole. And Nicole digs a hole. What a hole, said Nicole. It is very, very big. I will mark it with a pole. He's inside the hole. But look! There's a little hole in Nicole's hole. I'm older than a little hole. Mold living holes would not like the light. What a hole, says Nicole. It's much too big and much too bright. The hole looks like it's made of wood. Wood. The mole fills the hole. The mole fills the hole. Goodbye, Nicole, says the mole. What's gonna happen? The next day, Nicole says, help, somebody stole my hole. Oh, dig, says Nicole. Oh, dig, a big, big hole. Will that bird fall in? And all is it?